Cool. Alrighty now. Thank you so much for tuning in. Yeah. Sorry, I'm trying to get to that point, as always, but I'm super, super duper excited to present the music of Harold Land today. Yes, this is Jimmy McBride on the drums. Please give it up. Wee, wee, wee. Come on, John, this is your work time. Yes. Exactly. Yes, please clap. Please make some noise. Yes, that was done by Mark. Woo! Wee-hee! Special guest, Tyrone Allen on the bass. Yes! Woo-hoo! That's right. Amazing, the amazing Mark Turner on the tenor saxophone. Woo-hoo! Yes, I'm going to say hello. What's up, Don Logie? Steve? Katie, thank you. Wood Bass, who I don't know who that is, but thank you. Arigatou gozaimasu. Yes, Pierre, thank you. Go-san, arigatou gozaimasu. Yes, we're going to play the music of Harold Land. I hope you're going to enjoy. Mark, don't laugh. Yes.
Sorry.
I didn't tell you, but I engage.
No, I know. Hear you. Sorry, it's a serious appearance.
Don't be serious. We're trying to have a good time. So hope you're going to sit back and relax, have a glass of wine like I am doing, or have a cup of tea or water. Your water is great. You should definitely get some water. Yes, we're going to start with a competition entitled Angel Dance. Angel Dance. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Awesome. Cool. That was Angel Dance, written by Harold Land. It's, yes, we're going to play all the tunes written by Harold Land. It's not all of them, obviously, but yes, I hope you're going to recognize some of the tunes. This next one is entitled Ode to Angela. Angela? It's really confusing for me. Yes, anyway, it's off of the record entitled A New Shade of Blue, and it's like that record has been one of my, or one of our favorite records to listen to on vinyl. So we've been listening to it like almost like religiously, and that's one of the tunes. So I hope you're going to enjoy. This is Ode to Angela. Thank you. And feel free to comment. I'll read. And I'll react. So please comment. And I saw someone donated. Thank you. That's the move. Yes. If you can donate, never too soon, never too late, please do donate. Never too much. Never too much. Never too much. And never too little. Either. So yes. Because someone did it. I just like jumped onto it. Okay. Anyway, this is Ode to Angela. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was all to Angela. Thank you so much. I am checking. What's up, Gup? Thank you. Zahir, thank you so much for watching. Roger, what's up? Nice to see you. Chris, nice to see you. And Gucci-san, ありがとうございます。ドネーションいただきました。ありがとうございます。Yes, thank you so much for watching. We're playing the music of Hairland with special guests Tyron Allen and Mark Turner. Yes, if you like what you're hearing or if you see anything weird or if you hear anything weird, you gotta let us know because I don't like to know later. I wanna know now. I wanna know now. So if you notice anything, please let me know. My setup is super ghetto, so you gotta help me out, okay? Yes, we're gonna move on to this super... What? It is, okay? I'm not like a TV production, you know? It's a home setup, okay? It's ghetto, okay? Jimmy disagrees. Yes, we're going to move on to Eccentric Blues. It's entitled The Fox. There are so many tunes entitled The Fox, I noticed. Lisa, three different composers wrote songs entitled with the same exact title. Not the Kenny Dorham one, not the Lucas Pino one. I shouldn't like put Lucas Pino in there probably, but I love you, Lucas. I love you, Lucas. This is The Fox, written by Harold Land.
All right.
give it up for these amazing musicians. Amazing, amazing. Wow, so fast. I talked to Jimmy, like, oh, how fast do you think? Is this like a little under 400 or something? He was like, I don't think it's that fast. I think we figured it out. It's around 350 in the recording. And I was like, man, shit, it's super fast for me. The Elmo Hope is on the recording, and he takes just the best pickup. Best. The best pickup of all time. And the intro is amazing, too. That's why I just, yeah, sorry for my intro. But it was great, wasn't it? The Fox, hope you enjoyed it. We're going to move on to probably the everybody's favorite at this point. This is entitled Ursula. What does that mean, though? Is it a figure?
It's a name.
It's a name.
Yes.
Female figure, right?
Female. Yeah.
Is it a Disney? There is a character named Ursula in the Disney movie.
Right.
Is it like that?
Mermaid.
Yeah. With the crazy one. But the song, it's so nice, though. This is Ursula, written by Herland.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was Ursula.
Sorry for the surprise.
I thought drum solo would be nice. Yes. Yes, please give it up for Jimmy McBride on the brushes. On the brushes. I don't know if it's on, but yes, I'm going to acknowledge for the donation. Thank you, Pierre. I see you. Thank you for donating. Canadian dollars. Canadian dollars, eh? Thank you. You live in Quebec? I forgot, but yes, thank you. And yes, what's your name again? Andy or Andrew? Andy or Andrew, isn't the same name? Adam? Starts with A. I met you at Amherst. Thank you so much for donating. That's the color trading. Thank you so much for donating. And then, yes, all the good comments. People said sounds are good, so that's good. Okay, good. We're going to slow things down, and we're going to play this beautiful ballad written by also Harold Land. It's entitled Lydia's Lament. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
much. Lydia's Lament. Such a beautiful ballad. I hope you all enjoyed the set. I hope so. I did. I did. Very personal opinion. Did you?
I did.
Did you?
I have.
Did you?
Absolutely.
Wow. Absolutely not. Yeah, that's right. I totally made them to say it. But thank you so much. Before we play the last tune of the set, shout out to Steve Lilly behind the scene. He's killing it as always to make us look good and less sweaty. And a special guest today behind the scene is John Ellis is hanging out with us. Thank you so much for hanging out. It's nice to have an audience, indeed. Yes, but I think friends only at this moment. Some people asked me, can I come? And I was like, no, I don't know you. Maybe it's a little too personal. I mean, I didn't say that, but just, you know, personally speaking, I appreciate your interest, but I think this is our personal home, so it's better to not have you. It's very, very bad way to say it. I'm terrible at that, clearly. But hope you enjoyed, and if you enjoyed, please donate. Some of you already did, and thank you so much for that. Nathan, thank you so much for donating. I appreciate you. American dollar. Love it. Love it. Yes, thank you. Okay, I'm just checking. I think things are good. Seems like a good streaming so far. That's good. We have one more tune for the set. This will be, like I just said, I've been into this record, A New Shade of Blue. That's the album title. Song is entitled A New Shade of Blue by Harold Land, and hope you enjoyed. Once again, you've been listening to Jimmy McBride on the drums. Oh, fantastic job, John. Thank you. Tyrone Allen, special guest. Tyrone Allen on the bass. Woo! Mark Turner on the tenor saxophone. Fabulous. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. I'm the entertainer of the, you know, trying to be in between. I'm really lucky and fortunate to be able to do that. So thank you so much. This is our 80th week of Mickey's Mood. According to Steve, we're going to celebrate the 100th week in the very last week of this year. So towards that, we have a lot of great guests coming. Next week, we have the great Luke Selleck coming back. We're going to play the music of James Williams. It's going to be nice and smooth. Come watch on Wednesday, 5 p.m., and thanks Keto for their support, but it's only partial. So without your support, I cannot do what I do. So please, please, please share, subscribe, donate, or just be nice and come back. You know, that's nice too. So thank you so much. Enough of me trying to speak English. This is going to be A New Shade of Blue, and thank you so much. Thank you. much. Please give it up, Jimmy McBride on the drums. Beautiful. Tyrone Allen on the bass. Special guest. Mark Turner on the tenor saxophone. My name is Miki Yamanaka. Thank you so much. Hope to see you all on Wednesday next week, 17th at 5 p.m. Thank you so much. Have a good night. Bye.